My name's Mickey Jannol. I graduated from Grant in 74 and got involved with the film program because I know Mr. Hakobian and myself and our Valley Glen Neighborhood Association, which I'm president of, decided to help sponsor this night for him. And so welcome everybody.
The first film night was 2000.
Yeah, 8 years later, pretty much. 8 years later to see you guys at a much better venue with honestly better movies. So, good job, guys, and keep doing all the hard work.
Actually, I met Alex through my job, and he was so passionate about his students that I was intrigued to come tonight, so I'm really looking forward to it. My first time.
Yummy!
Theater. I want to thank our administrators, Linda Eibach, our principal, Vachi Terzian, assistant principal. This morning, 9 o'clock, California Student Media Festival. The only film we're repeating tonight, Perception, won in California the best California high school production for 2008. And And with that, we won a grand prize of $1,000. That makes 2 times in 3 years. The first speaker we have is Paul Krekorian. He's the state assemblyman from the 43rd Congressional District and chairs the Select Committee for the Preservation of the Entertainment Industry in California.
Thank you very much. Well, it's such a great pleasure to be with you here this evening for this great evening of film. I have the honor of representing the 43rd Assembly District in the California State Assembly. That includes Glendale, Burbank, North Hollywood, Valley Glen, Los Feliz, Silver Lake area. And so my district really is the entertainment capital of the world. Within the confines of my district, we have DreamWorks, we have Warner Brothers, we have NBC, we have Disney, of course, and perhaps most important of all, we have the Grant High School Communications Technology Magnet. So really is the entertainment capital of the world. And one of the responsibilities I have in the Assembly is serving as chair of the Select Committee on the Preservation of California's Entertainment Industry. And as many of you know, our film and television production work here in California really is under assault from many, many other states, many nations throughout the world who are working overtime to try to get film and television production away from California and in their territories because they know that this is such an important driver of the local economy. So we're struggling in California here to make sure that one of our heritage industries, one of the industries that really California is known for throughout the world, stays right here in California. We want to make sure that we don't wake up one morning and look up at the Hollywood sign and realize that Hollywood isn't there anymore. It's in Albuquerque or in Louisiana or Canada or England. So we're working very hard to make sure that we keep those jobs here. But I have to say that everyone that I speak with who is a leader in the film industry, they'll tell me, well, it's cheaper to shoot in New Mexico or in New York or in Illinois or in Louisiana. There's lots of advantages to taking their production elsewhere. But the one thing that they always say is the reason, the best reason for shooting in California is that we have the best entertainment industry talent anywhere on planet Earth. And we want to make sure that we continue to have the very best talent in the entertainment industry. And that's where you come in. And the great work that this magnet program has done for the last 14 years in making sure that we train the next generation of filmmakers to ensure that we have our leading cutting-edge talent here is really so important to Grant High School, to all of the students who participate in it, but even more than that, really to the state of California. And for that, I want to thank you, and I'd like to ask you to join me in thanking Mr. Hakobian and administrators of Grant High School who've helped to make that happen for all these many years. I look forward to seeing your name in lights very soon. Thank you very much.